Hey, watch out. This mod contains flashing lights and colorful colors. Press enter to continue. Sure. Like that, he wants to fucking fight me now.
3, 2, 1, go!
This is one of Mommy Mirrors' things. But damn, Kevin looking cool.
Left, right, left, oh, right, up, right, down, up, down,
some
down,
besides
right, left, right, right.
First steps, beat the tutorial hard with no business. Ooh! Really, I didn't take my hands off the fucking keyboard. Now we got great Sago. Wow. Kevin, it was actually worth it to see that, to see my man, dude.
Three, it was worth two, it. One, go. Oh,
girlfriend looks cute. Like, she does look so cute with ice cream. Why does she have ice cream, though? Bro, that was fucking hot, like, yeah. Bro, I might not want to touch it too much. Might give myself a burn. Like, jeez, that was just spicy. Oof. Like, jeez, that was a fucking good one. Like, I'm sick.
3, 2, 1, oh, go.
That's it, Daddy Dearest. Next song in Dad Battle, you are going to get fucked up. I'm going to fuck you and your entire family. I mean, I think I've already fucked your daughter at least a couple times. Okay, I need to calm down before his man actually jumps out from the TV and fucking strangles me. Like, holy shit. I'm pretty sure pulling one of those comments in front of Daddy Dearest, he would most likely jump out of the damn screen and strangle you. Like, jeez. Like, he won't fucking let you off with the horns. She'll fucking, hey, girlfriend doesn't have any ice cream anymore. And Daddy, the Rap King. And Daddy Dearest is angry. Look at him. Yeah, his little visor. His little visor is red. Red fire. Oh, I missed one. It's not red. It's on fire. Maybe he just... Oh, shit. I have night vision. Just that one. I suck at this. Alright. Hold up, hold up. My headset, I need to fix that. I'm probably gonna miss it. You know what? It was worth it. My headset was about to fall off my head. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit, he's mad. He threw down his microphone, he said, fuck you. You know what? I respect that. He should have gave up before he got that loud. What? Like, you know, like, I'm gonna talk about it. It's like late at night and I'm fucking dying on the inside. And my FPS is just gone, bro.
Go.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Where's the Halloween? Oh, where's my dress code? Oh, boy, man, has to go and fight that daddy. I made jokes about my FPS leaving me before, like with the BB mod and the, you know, Indie Cross mod, but nah, like literally this one, my FPS is just gone. Like it actually left. Like it's gone and it's never returning. It's that one dad that was went to the supermarket to get milk and never came back. At least with the
one,
it freaking, you know, it's leaving me and, you know, it won't come back. Come back, FPS, please! She didn't even take a bite of the ice cream this time. Oh, this is South, though, or whatever it was. Fucking 4 minutes, too. The fact that I have, like, nothing else to say is just, like, why? Like, what am I doing? Like, that's why I'm just, like, so, what am I, why? Like, that's honestly what's coming to me right now. It's just, like, why? What? This is confusing. I'm scared. Like, honestly, I'm not bored, but, like, I'm honestly kind of falling asleep because, like, I don't know. I'm just, like, I'm repeating things like an idiot, and, like, I have nothing else to talk about. Like, let's talk about, like, me being an idiot. Obviously, everyone has something to say, something to share, obviously. I mean, if you don't, then you're obviously lying to me. How dare you lie to my face?
3, 2, 1, go.
Virus. It's called virus. Like, why is
Hi.
Hello, good boyfriend. Hi. He's like, oh, what's up, man? He's like, Pico, smoking's bad. Stop doing that. Throw that cigarette down and step on it and spit on it. Like how you did with my mom when you found out she was married to your dad. So that means we're siblings. But what am I even talking about, dude? Oh my god, someone can just put me out of my misery. Like, honestly, you guys just clicking off the video right now. We're gonna honestly save you some brain cells. But if you're still around, thank you, and why? I mean, I'm just sitting here rambling at these loading screens because they, you know, take so fucking long. I don't know why. I just hit the beat. Yeah. Bro.
3, 2, 1, go.
Sunset. Pico, you're still smoking. That's bad. Bro, those are some shoes on it. On that thing. I'm trying to do
Oh,
all these people just fucking rolling up and shit. Like, they were just, like, coming in, lagging the shit out of my game. I'm kidding. I mean, it wasn't lagging, but, like, holy shit. They were just rolling up. Like, how many of Pico's boys are is he rolling in just to say hello? Like, goddamn. That one person comes over and... Oh, shit. Who are... What? Bro. Nah, fam.
2-1, go.
Nah, fam. I'm confused. Stop it. What is happening here? Girlfriend, not too happy and also... He was just shot me. I didn't even lose because he shot me. I actually
3-2-1 go.
That didn't make sense. I didn't even lose because I lost the rapping. I lost because this bitch fucking shot me. That's not part of the rule, but this bitch is smoking, he has a gun. Honestly, fucking terrifying seeing that.
Three, one, go.
God, the son of a biscuit. I'm gonna break both his kneecaps.
Bye-bye.
I'm practically already dead. You know what? We practically beat the mod, and all I can just say right now is I'm not even gonna try.